Guys, and welcome back to another Binding of Isaac video. Today is Monday and it's the 23rd of May. So hopefully you guys are enjoying your May, because some of you guys aren't gonna have school. So hopefully you guys like that. Some of you guys are out of college, so hopefully you guys like that too. I still have school for another 3 weeks, so you guys are lucky. But let's get right into this. Okay, we're probably gonna die right off the bat. Okay. Let's see, what is this? Okay. This probably is something real. Okay. I went into the right door this time. Okay. Hold on, let me just try that again. Okay. Ooh, I need a bomb. Didn't mean that. Okay. This volume is really loud. Hold on, let me turn this down. Okay. I need a bomb. And I can see forever. Oh, great. This guy. Okay, no spiders, knew it. Cause I never get anything good in there. Cause you never will get anything good in it. What? Why did it just send me into here? Okay. Go into here. Making our way downtown. Flying fast. People pass and they slow down. I forgot I had that, so I didn't use it. I thought it was gonna be a lemon party, or when life gives you lemons. But nah, it wasn't. And then we got this. It's like a curse. I don't want that yet. Yeah, I gotta remember, secret room gives me a heart. Okay, this is where I die, so you guys have a great time for me dying, but as you know, I am going to die, because, you know, I am bad at this game, no matter what, but sometimes I win, no matter what. Let's just kill this mummy guy. This is probably how I die in the near future. Probably just will die. Okay. So we killed these spiders. Let's kill his head. Let's go. Okay. Didn't, okay. Okay. Gotta be more careful now because I only have one heart. Okay. I'm saying okay a lot, but that doesn't matter. Okay. Dodge. Am I gonna beat him? Am I gonna beat him? Oh, looks like I'm gonna beat him, but am I gonna beat the spider? Probably. Okay, we beat the spider. We got our HP up. We're gonna get some more HP up. Wish I had a bomb there. Don't know. Got that. We got a hurt, and then if I die, then I will. Wait. What? Okay. That put me in an entirely new room. Okay. Let's do this. We got ourselves another heart, so I guess that's good. Probably gonna die, honestly. Yep. Okay, that can start shooting without it even going all the way. Okay, let's get another key. Oh, okay. That's where I might die too. mean, these guys are easy. But when one comes up and you're not looking correctly, then yeah, you're gonna die. No matter what. Yep. You already lost the heart thing. Okay. Well, it's been 4 minutes now. We're doing pretty good. Because usually it's about 2 minutes. That's my average, I think. It's 2 minutes. And, pretty bad. But looks like it could go to 3 minutes. Maybe even four. Okay, that's not good. I know that's good. Let me drink that. Okay, do I risk it? Yeah, I do risk it. Oh, it's this guy, isn't it? Yep, okay. Okay. Forgot what this item does. I know it is good, but it's pretty bad. You don't know what an item is, and you're like, "Oh, I knew it was good, but what's the point in even grabbing it if you don't even know what it does?" Okay. Ah, so I walk in blood. Ah, so if I. I think if I kill an enemy, or if I walk in blood, it gives me rage. Which is more damage. More damage and range up. Okay, let's keep her going. I think I'm gonna die around here, so watch out. Resets, okay. So it resets, which is, I guess, good maybe. Okay, could die here. Yeah, okay. Well, that's my score. That's how long it was. 6 minutes. That's a pretty good, because made our average go up. But thank you guys for watching, and again, as always, I hope you enjoyed. More videos are gonna be coming out. I'm gonna be posting 3 different videos on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and then Monday, I'm gonna be posting back to Binding of Isaac, and then when I get out of school, I'm not gonna be posting any more Binding of Isaac, I'm gonna be doing playthroughs. So, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, as always.